Uh-oh, someone's alarm's going off.
I'm already feeling dizzy. I forgot to buy something to blow this up with. For money.
Oh,
mommy. Sweetheart. This is beautiful. This isn't a clover flower bud, but it looks very similar, doesn't it? I don't know what type of flower it is, but thank you.
We better enjoy these flotation devices.
Break time.
So, Axel, what were you doing over here? Were you setting up the camera?
Actually, they fell.
Hello? Axel, prop the camera. Whoa.
Hello.
Oh, hi there.
Camera.
Hi there.
Hello.
Whoa. Or he put the camera way up in the tree here, and he's like, oh, we're going to get an angle from up here. Really funny. He's definitely a little YouTuber now.
Back to daddy.
Okay, back to daddy's blowing up skills.
The worst part is every time I inhale, I get this toxic, like, brand new rubber.
Well, you don't breathe in that air, do you?
No, but you smell
it. Just smell it, yeah.
I feel dizzy. I feel like I'm about to pass out.
Never eat rocks unless you're starving.
Yeah, you probably still don't want to eat rocks, even if you're starving, right, Daddy? Patrick's getting messed up off blowing this thing up.
Well, it just feels like I'm extremely
messed up.
And messed up at the same time.
Hello, everybody.
Oh no, Patrick. Hello, Axel. Daddy's almost passed out. River is still asleep in the car. She's finishing up her nap. There's the little girl.
Boogie board!
Oh, it's so bright and sunny. I'm sorry, Nana. Hi, my angel. Oh, you're so tired. Okay.
Mommy.
Yes.
Oh, my sweet girl. She's awake now.
Nice.
You need to come with me. We're going to go sail away.
Come sail away. Come sail away.
Mommy. Yes, Axel. Okay, you guys are so cute. I'm very glad Daddy did not pass out. All right, let's see you slide down, but be very careful because look at this. Ouch. Oh, well, you came down before the boogie board did. Oh my goodness. It's your brother, River.
I want to give him a bouncy house.
All right, bouncy house. Woo. All right, to the lake.
Survival skills 101, guys. Axel is going to teach us something. What are you teaching us?
When you're in an emergency, you find like a white rope thing.
Right? You found some rope.
There.
Uh-huh.
Hold on to something.
Step one, find rope. Step two, throw it up there. Hold on to something. And then what?
Step three, hold on to a branch that you can tie it to.
Tie it to a branch. Step three. What's step four?
Four is hold on to the knot. You don't really have to tie it.
You don't really have to tie it. Just hold on to the knot.
Hold on to the knot thing like that. And then.
Okay. Oh, is step four survive?
Step four, find a bigger branch and get the rope off the smaller branch and then go back down. And then step five is to throw it up onto the bigger branch.
Hopefully we survive.
Oh, sorry.
Found something, Bobby.
I see yellow.
I haven't either.
Take a look at that. Whoop. Uh-oh. She's lost in her hat. What do you have to say about the lake? That's her excited sound.
The boogie board's gonna fly, Mommy.
Going to fly? How? Oh my gosh! Woo! Axel, where are you? There's a runaway boogie board on the trail, he says. All right, let's go. River's like, gosh, Mom, careful, geez. Okay, I think I've spotted him. Axel! Ooh, let's take a look at this. Wow.
Hey!
Oh! Oh no! Boogie board on the loose! Run, River, we have to catch Axel! Hooray! There he is! Oh, I have to go the other way, brother! We have to go back because we have to take a bathroom break! Hurry, come back! And there he is coming up behind us! Woo!
Come and get the boogie board thief!
Alright, come and get him! The boogie board thief! He took our boogie board, River! Oh no! Ah! Here, get
back. Winner, winner, winner. Oh, no. Oh, and he got it again. I guess our boogie board's a goner. Oh, are you okay?
It hardly did any damage.
Nice. Maybe about like 10 HP worth of damage, perhaps. Maybe 20. Pokemon world.
Probably one.
One HP damage. So amazing. Oh, and there's the man with the snacks and the inner tubes that almost made him pass out.
You want a mostly eaten piece of beef jerky?
No, thanks.
$5.
Oh, I think I'll pass. But I do want a sunbutter sandwich some Jackson's Honest sea salt and vinegar chips. Mm-hmm. Only chips we eat, you guys.
Axel is about to attempt the impossible. Let's see. Can you do it? Try to stand on the boogie board.
Attempt one. No.
Try to jump on it with both feet, all at once. But wait, it's on land. It's gonna be out in the water.
That's cheating, brother.
No, in the deeper water. Little deeper. Little deeper, right there. Now try. Oh, stay on it. Oh! Dude, nice.
Hello.
Hey, Axel. I like your hat. That's pretty cool.
It's not mine.
It's mommy's. It's mommy's hat.
Mommy!
Mommy went to use the bathroom.
Well, I'm gonna let her hat dry off for a minute. And jump one failed.
I got you wet.
All attempts failed.
River's got the boogie board. I was leaving it behind. I was like, I'll let Axel get it later. Why is it still coming?
River, nice job. And the cousins are here. Yay! Beach day. Snack man.
Snack. I'm the snack man.
And they brought a fishing pole, which is pretty cool.
We got watermelon.
Yes. Oh, watermelon. More watermelon boats.
Fish and watermelon.
Yep. Go, kids. Run free. Be free in the wilderness. Go play. Go play with each other. What are you doing over there? Life jacket monster?
Yeah.
Goofy boy.
Life jacket monster.
Oh, look at the duck coming towards us.
Oh, look.
Aww. River, look. Look at the duck. Red. Look over there. Is that what you thought? Did you just want to play with the camera? She just wants to play with the camera. She's like, give that to me. Yeah. Oh, there goes the duck. Bye-bye. Oh no, Axel's stuck. Help him.
Was that the life jacket? That was his weight?
I told you it was going to be tiny. Yeah, it looks like it's river size. Ooh, popcorn!
Axel.
Yay, it can't work.
Let me see there.
We got Rinko's life jacket.
It's called the wedgie jacket.
No.
Oh, that's not gonna work. Now we can't get the wedge jacket off. Oh, it's a monster! It's a life jacket monster!
River, look at brother!
Fast as you can, Daddy!
Faster!
Another island!
Oh, okay, to another island! Which way?
That way,
okay.
Daddy, I'm holding on your legs!
Falling!
Yeah.
We made it,
Glenn! That way!
Oh, the other way, okay.
That way!
It's a rough sea!
Oh my gosh, you guys, this is so beautiful out here. But the water is super cold. No, you don't. He's trying to get you guys. You can't get him.
Trying to board my ship. We're in a predicament there, buddy. You're gonna fall in. Get back on your ship.
Uh-oh, you're falling in.
Get back in your ship. Your ship's floating away now. No, don't get on my ship. You got a whole ship to get. Oh dear.
You are so warm.
It is pretty cold out here. It doesn't look like it. It looks really hot, but the water is freezing.
Oh, someone's coming out to rescue us.
Is that Hiroto? Hello, Hiroto. Come over here. You ready for a ride?
Off on your own boat. Give up!
No, no.
Give up! Give up!
No! No, no, you can't get the boat. Where's mommy?
Oh, what did you find, River?
What did you find?
Oh, sweet girl! Don't eat those rocks! Don't eat those rocks! Oh, that way, crawl in here. She found the camera. Oh, ah! You did it, Riff. The duck is coming towards us. River, do you see this duck? Look at this. I think it's looking for a snack. What do you think, River?
What are you doing there, little ducky?
Oh. He found something. Are you so excited? River's so excited to see a duck. Oh my gosh, Riv. How excited are you? Woo, woo, woo. Hi there.
Hello.
Quack, quack, quack. Can you quack, Riv?
Quack, quack, quack.
Quack, quack.
There you go.
Come here.
Quack, quack, quack.
The duck wants our sandwiches, but bread is really not good for ducks. It's not really good for humans either, but we don't want to give the duck bread.
So maybe next time we'll bring some seeds or something that the duck can eat.
Watch your fingers.
Do you see the ducky cleaning its feathers? Oh, here it comes. Come here, little guy. Come here, sweet guy. Oh, it's coming closer. You can never get enough snacks at the beach. And I'm letting River chew on an apple because she was getting very upset.
Were you getting mad at mommy for taking that apple away from you?
Let's at least take the sticker off. Oh no, I'm sorry. What did I tell you? Here. Okay. She's pretty particular. Mama, yes. She does say mama a lot now. If she wants me to come across the room and get her, she'll just start saying mama, mama. Yeah. Or if she gets upset about something, mama, mama, come and fix it. Right, River?
Is that what you do?
Are you getting a little taste of that apple? Let me see.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
River, there's something right behind you. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, the duck's coming for it. Oh no, River! Ah! Oh, she's like, that's not even funny, mama. That's not even funny. Here you go. There you go. You can have the apple back. Mama's here.
Poor little sweetness.
Did they have the dump truck in there?
Yeah.
They have the giant dump truck in the flotation. Yeah, I don't think it'll float.
Hey, I'm gonna get in.
Okay, stand up. Get in. It's cold.
I can't swim.
Okay, let's go over here. We gotta move.
Axel's
Tonka.
Boarding the ship. He can fit in Tonka. Sorry, Tonka.
Okay, yep. Tonka, you gotta go.
Tonka's gonna ride on the boogie board.
Tonka's gonna dump you out. There you guys go. Tonka's on the boogie board.
He floats. He's floating.
He's floating.
He's got so much air on the tires.
Grab him. Oh, Oh, we got Tonga!
Yeah, is that cool, River?
Alright, Tonka's gonna sail over there. Ready?
Alright, she's gonna get out.
Yeah, this is difficult. River's gonna ride in Tonka. It's a dump truck jet ski. Alright, River.
Don't dump them out. Don't dump out, I mean.
This isn't gonna work, I don't think. She's like, Daddy, I do not trust you. Why not? Patrick's gonna ride.
Oh no!
I'm too big.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, River, say boogie woogie. Boogie woogie woogie. Boogie woogie.
Eddie, what'd you make? Oh, great watermelon mask. Rinka, is that scary? Is that scary watermelon mask? Oh no, oh no, the boys are stranded. Can you save the boys? Get them, help them. Patrick's chasing them with the watermelon mask. Oh. I think Hiroto is really scared. Oh, poor guy. Rinka, are you okay? You didn't rescue the boys. Was it too cold? It was much too cold. Rinka's a little bit smarter than the rest of us, right? You don't want to be freezing.
Watermelon monster is gonna get you a river.
Oh, that was just Axel.
I'm out of the way.
I really wouldn't do that. <It's got
laughs> Oh my gosh, Rim, is that crazy? I don't know. I don't know about that.
Okay. Say, mommy, earlier,
we did
the
we do
geese tried to attack me.
Hey, oh no.
Hey, guys. Oh, there. What do you think, River? They're upset. We're not gonna hurt you guys. Just me and River. Oh, oh. Hey. Hey. You're okay. You're okay.
We're not gonna hurt him, right, River? River's like, why would I hurt him? Get back. Pretty cool.
Do you see mama?
Come
here.
Is it mama?
You wash your hands?
Mama, 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 mama. Oh, yeah. She's tired.
Ready?
She's got her watermelon helmet. Uh-oh, watermelon helmet fell off.
Watermelon helmet!
No!
She doesn't want the watermelon helmet. She's like, I don't want to be safe. She's like, that thing isn't going to do a darn thing to protect me.
Everyone,
you want to go next?
No. Me, you.
Me?
Okay, Rinka's going to push me. One, two, three, push.
Go, Rinka! Woo! Did you see that, River? Did you see that?
Success!
As long as they're...
Oh! Crash!
Landing. Sometimes you get a crash.
Go, River! Doesn't get much cuter than that.
Nope.
Rib, was that fun?
Yeah, mommy. It
was that fun,
fun,
baby?
Oh, she wants back in. Back in the dump truck. She was born into a dump truck.
I feel better in a dump truck at sea.
Ready? Ready?
She's like, no!
Oh, poor baby. Mama, I want to be in the dump truck.
I caught a fish.
Axel caught a fish.
He caught something. Hold it. Hold it. Pull it. Pull it. Ow, ow, ow. You caught a mommy. I think you're really caught me. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There's a real hook on this fishing pole. Probably should watch out for that guy.
We're going down. Look out for brother. Look out for Axel.
River, you're on Axel.
You crashed into Axel.
And Axel did. Go this way. Under the bridge.
Oh, there she goes.
Nice, River. Nice dump truck operating.
She loves this thing.
She does. Okay, River, one more time.